taking a different stance from Pakistan on the Citizenship Amendment Act, China has called it a completely internal matter of India. Chinese Consul General Zha Liyou refused to comment on the Citizenship Amendment Bill. The Chinese ambassador said, "This problem has to be solved by India itself. This is India's internal matter and we have nothing to say on this. It is your country and you have to solve your issues." He also said that India and China have a great relationship. In the Chinese media too, the Modi government is getting support for the new citizenship law.